staying on the topic of physical activity, what are the recommended physical activity guidelines for adults and children? And what advice would you give to people who claim that they are just too busy to be active?
Those are good questions, and we very often, there are so many recommendations out there that you have to focus and try and figure out what's best. But recently, the Department of Health and Human Services came out with a physical activity guidelines that's very much like the food pyramid guidelines to help you better understand how to be active. So the general rule right now is that kids need 60 minutes every day. They need to work in some moderate to vigorous in that aerobic exercise. And what that means, moderate means your cheeks are a little pink, your breathing has changed a bit, maybe there's a little bit of sweat coming out. Vigorous means you're really working hard, your heart is thumping, you might have a little trouble carrying on a conversation. But throughout the course of the week, in those 60 minutes every day, we need to get a little bit of moderate to vigorous for our kids. For adults, that minimum standard is 30 minutes every day, and or most days of the week, really. The overall number is 150 minutes a week, and you can break it up however it best fits into your schedule. We recommend that you don't do less than bursts of 10 minutes, so you want to do make sure that you have 10 minutes in each bit to really get your heart pumping and start to see those changes. And that 150 minutes is really for chronic disease reduction. Most of us are not going to see any change in our weight for 150 minutes, but you'll start to see risk factors for heart disease, diabetes, cancers. Those things will come down with 150 minutes. And of course, like with many things, more is better, and some is better than none. So those are things to think about.